Excuse me. I left my room for 1 minute.
The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for West Central Madison County in northwestern Virginia, East Central Rockingham County in western Virginia, South Central Page County in northwestern Virginia, North Central Greene County in central Virginia, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:26 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Shenandoah, Oregon, 16 miles east of Harrisonburg, moving east at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Shenandoah, Elkton, Fletcher, and Jollett. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
Thank you for interrupting me. I left my room for 1 minute. Thanks.